The first question, the term used to indicate dry refuse, which includes decayed fruits, paper pieces, grass, etc. The options, A. Sewage, B. Garbage, C. Sludge, and D. None of the above. Option is sewage. Sewage is the wastewater of the community conveyed by sewer. Next option, sludge. Sludge is wastewater resulting from personal wasting, bathing, laundry, food preparation, cleaning of utensils, etc. And the garbage is the dry refuse of town containing organic and inorganic solids. It includes sweeping from homes, market, gardens, waste paper, grass, decaying fruits, etc. So the answer is garbage. The second question is, the ratio between the total covered area of all floors of a building to the plot area. The options are A. Open space index, B. Plinth area ratio, C. Coverage percentage, and D. Floor area ratio. The options, first option, open space ratio. It is the calculated by dividing the total amount of open space by the total area of plot. And the next option is plinth area. It is the covered built-up area measured at the floor level of any story. Next option, coverage percentage. Maximum built-up area at any floor divided by the plot area into 100. Next, floor area ratio. It is the total area on all floors divided by the plot area. Our question is, the ratio between total covered area of all floors of a building to the plot area. So the answer is option B, floor area ratio. The third question, the adjustment required to be made at each of the surveying stations before making observation are called. Options, A. Permanent adjustment, B. Compensating adjustment, C. Temporary adjustment, and B. Perfect adjustment. In surveying, there are two types of adjustment, permanent and temporary adjustment. Permanent adjustment is the adjustment of a surveying instrument that is made infrequently and not at each set. And temporary adjustment is an adjustment made to a surveying instrument at each. So the answer is temporary adjustment. The fourth question, the continuous thin line connecting a dimensional value or some information relating to a feature in an engineering drawing is. Options are A. Extension line, B. Dimension line, C. Break line, and D. Leader line. This figure shows the dimension line, extension line, and the leader line and break line. The answer is option B, leader line. Question number 5. The planning of two or more related rooms in proximity of each other to minimize the length of circulation and improves the comfort. Options, A. Aspect, B. Circulation, C. Roominess, and D. Grouping. The first option is aspect. It is the placement of different rooms of house in accordance with our activities at different hours of day. The circulation is the movement within premises and includes horizontal and vertical circulation. Option C, roominess. Roominess means getting maximum advantage from minimum dimension of room. And option D, grouping. Grouping means the arrangement of various rooms in the building for the convenience of user. The answer is option B, grouping.